If you know anything about the skull and bones, you know, 322 just appears along with their skull and bones, their insignia, trademark brand, and they don't offer any explanation to it. Why 322? There are many theories. The most often cited being that 322 BC was the year on or near to which Alexander or Demosthenes died. There was an adopted land as well as graduate members of patriarchs and initiates, knights. They all meet in the temple, and again, all of the old Greeks, society members called out, barbarian.